be seeing you around.
Die! Fireball!
Get back up, douchebag!
By that double saw you got on your arm, I'd say you're Mr. Jack Kamen.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. Who the fuck are you?
Hey, 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 not cool, old man, not cool! If you don't know the big bull runs this town, you're gonna get gored, I tell you, you're gonna get gored!
And nobody walks these streets without the boss's say-so. Nobody!
Jack, Jack, Jack! Your reputation precedes you! What say we lock horns?
What say you fuck off? I don't have time for this.
Too bad. On my ranch, you play by my rules, or I put you out to pasture! Permanently.
Bullshit.
Now you're talking my language! I think it's time you get nailed! Concedes.
Good. I'll be going, man.
With the wind at your back, brother.
Brother?
Yeah. This fight was your induction ceremony into the Brotherhood. No, no need to say anything. You just think something, and I'll get wind of it. So long, brother. May your horns grow long.
The fuck?
To die.
That's right. You should be scared.
Get back up, douchebag.
Mission start.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
eggshell and drop the bomb.
Beat him, tell the life bell.
Reached. Target sighted.
What's that now?
Biometric analysis complete. Subject identified as Jack Kamen. Termination routine activated.
Drones, huh? Who'd I piss off this time?
Begin termination.
Just what I needed.
Hold it right there. One against a herd ain't playing fair. I got your back, brother!
Ah, the mad bull rears his horns again. I'll give you points for timing.
And even more points for pounding these drones with my jet hammer! You're gonna get nailed!
Yeah.
down, but I'm not out!
Take it easy, boss, take it easy. I really kinda think it's time to turn tail.
Fight like this and you're as good as dead.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Sorry, Mr. Jack, we're no good to you here.
Save me a ribeye.
if it ain't my old buddy Jack. Didn't expect to see your ass around here, chasing man Jack.
Barking up the wrong tree, Baron. I saved my ass for the ladies. What brings you to Altambra, City of Tomorrow? Don't tell me there are people in this fine metropolis with prices on their heads.
As if you didn't notice more, every motherfucker within 10 clicks. Always prepared to get that paper, am I right? Speaking of scores, Jacko, you owe me. And what the Baron is owed, the Baron collects.
I owe you. I remember it different.
Aw, Jack, don't play that. Maybe the motherfucker who took my mark back in Mill Valley was your evil twin. Nah, God wouldn't allow something so ugly twice.
Well, ugly pulled your ass out of the frying pan when we were chasing that pyromaniac sex freak a few years back. Saw you kept his gloves. You know where those have been, right?
Baby, that ain't cool.
What about it, Matilda? You ready to leave his sorry ass for a real job? Amala and I could use another good chaser on the team.
Oh, no, you didn't! Ooh, this shit's going down right now, motherfucker!
Good. I'm tired of seeing your grill every time I try to get some work done. Here, Baron.
Done? This motherfucker's not even medium rare. What, your mama got you running errands, Jack? You bring her down here, I'll break her off too.
So, who do you have on the scanner?
Sending data now. Nikolai Dmitry Beligin. He's a captain in the Bureau's High Crimes Division, leader of the Strike One team since last year, ex-Special Forces, of course, age 32.
Strike One since last year, huh?
He's Max's successor.
So the Bureau gets to sweep it under the rug.
Sasha Ivanov, agent, also in Strike One, age 24. She was only on the force for 2 years before being selected for her current post.
I'd select her for my post.
Only if you want to get it broken, Jack. And last but not least, we have Leonard Victorian, Strike One, age 28, and he's ex-Marine, following in your shoes, Jack.
Not too close if he knows what's good for him.
Shit! You quit smoking? Ooh, what is the world coming to?
Daughter says it's bad for my health.
The fuck? Oh, you mean Stella? Damn, Jack.
I'm starting to think life's bad for my health.